popping with the squad? How are the angels doing today? You know, welcome back, chilling with the squad, and I enjoy that. We got a new track, okay? I know everybody here right now is excited. We got a new track from Angelina Jordan, okay? It's called Seventh Heaven, just released. I really don't have much more to say. Go support this girl. This girl did, honestly, probably the best voice of our generation. Just saying. Anyways, I'm excited. You guys gotta go check her out. So I'm gonna leave a link in the description down below. Go support this young girl. Go show her mad love. She deserves it, okay? And yeah, you know me. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want to help your boy with the subs, hit that sub button. And of course, turn on the notification so you can see when my next Angelina reaction is coming. All right, let's get it. This is Seventh Heaven. Oh, I like that.
Oh, you know a lot of bitterness. There is nothing to do about it. Life should be. Live with hope.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. As you, like, hearing her original music, and you get to see her journey as she creates her own sound, it's amazing. And it's ironic that she would go this route, because I was honestly listening to Back to Black this morning. I'm not gonna lie. I was listening to Rehab this morning. Not gonna lie. Like, come on, man. I love it so much. This girl just so much wisdom in her mind when it comes to music, and you can tell. And you can tell which shoulder she's standing on when she does this music. And I love that.
Life should be. Live with hope. Oh, you know a lot of bitterness. There is nothing to do about it. Don't give up. Don't give up. Cause it's right in front of your eyes.
Oh my god, the way she's using her voice, like, it definitely is giving me that, you know, that roaring 20s jazz club type vibe. It's definitely giving me just, this is special. This truly is something special. She's 15 right now. Today, as we live and breathe, she is 15 currently. Not only is her voice so well, like, just so welly, like, so just beyond amazing, her writing ability is fantastic. Although I don't know if she had help writing this music or not. I'm going to assume, considering, you know, the scope of who she is, she might have had a little bit of help. But that's also considering she's signed to a record label. They do those type of things. But her songwriting, on point. Her just stylistically, the just the little skills that she can, that she showcases, that she's able to do with her voice, just the grasp of sound, just being, her bass line is on jazz, okay? Just that alone is just, that just blows my mind, okay? I everything that she does is
sometimes I wanna be powerful.
Ooh.
Gotta find the strength within me.
Yep.
Sometimes you look for miracles, but there's nothing in you. Sometimes you have to let go and get lost in the moment. Sometimes you wanna be careless and let go of sadness.
Woo! look in the mirror and I want to love the person looking back at me. Talk to them. Self-love is all too important, girl. Self-love is all too important. Yes, girl. Yes. It's like I keep telling you guys, the acts, it's not even the big runs. It's not even the big extensions of her voice. It's not even, you know, the big loud booms and spikes of power that she has with her voice. It's just the little accents she does. Like that little, what is that? What was she, scatting a little bit? Just, it sounded like that. Okay. Yo, I love it. I love it. This track is fire. Yo, Angelina got it without a doubt. This is amazing. This is even more amazing than her covers, and her covers are amazing, bro. I love it. I need this girl to release more music. I really do. Yo, drop down to the comments if y'all got something to say. You know I'm all ears. You know I want to listen. I'm going to do my best to get back to the comments as soon as possible in a timely manner. All right? And, yeah, until then, I'll check y'all later. Thank y'all for watching. I'm gone.